just get your hairbrush the way you want it before we do this. Yeah, I can do it the way that you... I don't have to change the hair, but some clients have me do it. So yeah, it's no problem. Yeah, it's kind of a face paint experience before we actually do the drawing. Again, not all clients want that. But yeah, it's fun. It adds to it a little bit, in my opinion. To the relaxation too. Just kind of get the eyebrows here. Good. Can actually shape those a little bit too. A little bit more green. So, this is kind of like what we're looking at. first price right here. So, and then here, let me show you these pictures too. So we have this one. Now if you look like down here, yeah, then we can, yeah. So yeah, right here. So the way that it kind of did your face so far, we have a lot of colors just popping. Yeah, but no, we're not quite done. But if that looks good for you so far, then I can keep going the way that I'm going. Yeah, okay. Here, do you want to see if we can maybe do a hat? I don't know if that makes sense. Yeah, let's grab it. How about a bandana? It's good work. Yeah, we can do a little costume play here to see if that will add any preferences to the drawing portrait. Yeah, why not? Let's keep that. So, since we have a yellow bandana, let's actually try to sketch of what we're thinking. Gonna have to bring that around. Maybe gonna, okay. And then make sure we get those, that color we want to really just pop out. we pretty much know what we're thinking now. Okay, so the first part is the drawing shape. So a lot of time the preparation, like what we've already completed, takes longer than the actual bow on your hair as well. It takes longer than the actual drawing because that's, you know, that's my business going very fast. you're still with me, if you're not asleep, it is called, the company is called Manta Sleep. I'm an affiliate with them. This is what their product looks like. They've been around for a while now. I definitely took my sweet ass time making this video, but this is their product. This is actually a perfect ASMR product for those of you who use ASMR more for the auditory triggers rather than visual. Say you're someone who watches ASMR, before a nap, and you just have the phone next to your head during the daytime when it's really bright in your room, or if you're someone who travels a lot, like on a plane, where it's very bright when you're trying to relax and watch your ASMR, wherever that may be. Of course, I've probably left out several examples. Then all you have to do is throw on your Manta Sleep eye covers. It's super comfortable, super cozy. It adjusts at the end, and these eye cups are super comfortable since they've launched. Actually, this is, like I said, about a year or so old, but they now have Bluetooth where it actually has audio too. So instead of having earbuds in and your Manta Sleep headset on, you can just have it all in one. So check out their website. I'm going to leave you a link in the description to check out their products. Use my link to surf and, make a purchase if this is something that seems right for you and your needs as far as when you watch ASMR. Click the link. It helps the channel. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the video.